sir. I've prepared your year-end finance report.
Initiate ocular scan mode. Illuminate. And recalibrate. Ah, unthinkable. The horror. This is the first year my earnings are lower than the year before.
Sorry, sir. These days, enlightened people like Solar and the consciously evil prefer fracking.
Why, if this continues, in 150 years, I'll be out in the street.
Sir. I'm sure there's some sort of inessential line item that no one will miss.
Mm-hmm.
Effective immediately. Children's health care will be cut from workers' benefits.
This meeting is over. God bless the United States of America and release the hounds.
Oh, I got 3 kids, and they've all got health. I am so cursed.
That's what you get for having a family. I'm gonna die like I lived, nice and lonely. Sweet.
Maybe we can get the kids government health care.
Oh, sorry, Marge, that's gone. Remember? Because of those corporate tax cuts we all wanted?
I didn't want them.
You say so now, but I remember you back then. Ooh, corporate tax cuts. Makers, not takers.
Oh, every time Ann Coulter has a cold, you think she's me.
I'm sorry, honey. We'll just have to cut back on the kids' meds. Back in my day, children didn't need no meds. You just gave them a slug of whiskey and sent them off to school. And if they lost their snowshoe, you'd beat them with the other one. That's how we raised the generation that lost Vietnam.
Bart, your old attention deficit...